Hey, Sandwich Man is back, y'all.
Sandwich Man is back.
Oh, Sandwich Man. Yeah, check this out, man. Like, I live with Sandwich Man, 50 cent a piece, man. Check one out, man.
Let's check this out.
I got Danish, man.
Quarter
piece, man. Yo,
sandwiches,
man.
Hit me on,
Kitty cat.
I'm always where the money is at. Don't you know the Bowery rate of exchange, boy?
Nah.
We here in Washington Heights, that's on the northern tip of the island of Manhattan. But we still operate at the Bowery rate.
Yeah, I don't know it.
20 cents, baby. Two thin dimes of smoke. These my Lucy's. See, I the Lucy representative around here, you understand? Now, you setting a bad example, boy. You taking unfair advantage of this here black man. I mean, how can a man compete? You giving it away from nothing. See, it takes years to establish a rate of exchange, and you destroying it in one night. Now, you declare economic war on me, I declare it right back. You strike the first blow, now it's my turn.
Leave me alone, little Leroy.
Who the fuck said that?
It's Jerry.
It's none of your business, old man.
Anything reaches my ears or touches my eyes is my business, Leroy. Man entitled to give away his goods if man wants to.
Now, he nothing to you. What you butting in for?
He's something to me. Your relative.
The fuck you mean, your relative? You full of shit.
My son.
He white!
You talking skin tone?
You motherfucking right I'm talking skin tone. What the fuck you think I'm talking?
Skin tone means shit, little Leroy. He blacker than you, matter of fact. He's my son. Name's Matthew. Come on, Matthew. We gotta go now. You've seen enough TV.
Okay.